watching you stand alone. All of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer. I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand years. Time stands still.
Here the 24th.
Mm-hmm. You know what that date is?
Yeah.
Is that the date you married Dad?
When I was 38, it was one of the best years of my life, I think. Yeah. 38 was one of the best years of my life when I was 38.
She is. She gets her nursing degree. 1999 when I got her nursing degree. Well, I can't think of anything. Never forget when she first started. Of course, she'd have
me
go back through and learn basics.
Uh-huh.
And she'd come in and ask me a question. I'd rattle off that. How do you know this stuff? I said, Margaret, I took it in college.
But you're not lost on your own. You're not alone. I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't cope. I will dry your I will find your fire. I will hold you tight, and I won't let part of life. Oh, it finds us all. We're too small to stop the rain. Oh, but when it rains, I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't cope. I will dry your eyes. I will
broken-hearted little boy, blowing out that birthday cake. How I cried when the sky let go with a cold and lonesome rain. Mama smiled, said, "Don't be sad, child. Grandma's watching you today. 'Cause there's holes in the floor of heaven and her tears are pouring down. That's how you know she's watching, wishing she could be here now. And sometimes if you're lonely, just remember she can see. There's holes in the floor of heaven and she's watching over you and me. Seasons come and seasons go, nothing stays the same. I grew up, fell in love, met a girl who took my name. Year by year, we made a life in this sleepy little town. I thought we'd grow old together.
Okay. Janelle's smacking on me over here.
I give you a kiss and you see him smirking on you.
She is.
Be nice to me.
Donna saw it, she looked at me and she saw it, she thought it was.
You better be nice to me.
Why?
Because I'm your caregiver this week.
Hell no, you're not. I committed suicide then.
Mother, would you stop it?
They went to something far from the
caregiver. You better stop it. That's on video.
Hello.
I know.
Don't everybody know you?
Oh my God. You're so mean.
I know I am.
You do love me though a little bit, right?
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
I'm so nervous.
I love you.
Her lovely smile.
You remember that? That was Mother's Day at Campbellsville. We all met there and had lunch.
Are pouring down. That's how you know she's watching, wishing she could
do that again. Do it again. Do it again. More, please. Woohoo! Get a room.
Wait, they're in a room. Maybe we just leave the room.
Are we on this room?
I think so.
Yeah. She used to be here. Heaven and she's
watching. He's trying to act like he's not ticklish, but we all know better.
Oh, is that what she's trying to do? Tickle. It tickles enough, yeah. You want me to tickle you?
No, thank you.
No, thank you.
So how did you two meet?
That's a story in three halves.
How did we meet? Mm-hmm. Well, I guess it was, because of your niece, Pam, wasn't it?
Pam. And she was dead, so there.
Yeah, when she passed away, that's when Mark and I kind of got together. Kind of a whirlwind, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
But the reason why I'm broken, the reason why I cry.
I doubt it.
I doubt it too.
Hey, listen, I'll tell you what, we could play Tarzan and Jane. One of us could swing out to one of the branches on the tree out there.
Hang from this thing up here?
Yeah, and swing out there to the. Look at her getting ready. She says, I don't know what y'all are going to do, but I'm going to be ready.
I've never been more home.
Yeah. Oh, I'll have to live in bed. Come here, Jenny. I got to get my baby girl in here.
Look at
that. Make sure the Maddie gets in there, so the Mandy.
You want Maddie in there too?
And some of them.
Yeah, we'll get Maddie in there.
We better get some.
Lord, won't you give me strength to make it through somehow? I've never been.